When you get around hippos that are this habituated to humans, you realize that they're not unpredictable. They're not bad-natured. They're not killers. They're just a product of the situation that they find themselves in.